Alright, we're back in the arena, and we'll go complete those trials. Very well then, a new trial is open to you. I hope your performance is spectacular. So simple. Oh, I guess that wasn't the boss. Like one more at the top. Oh, two more. Perhaps the charm where you focus your soul faster is pretty good here. So we have this guy again. We fought him when we were saving Zote the Mighty the first time. Looks like he still has the same moveset though. Not too difficult. I don't think. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never fought these ones before. But it looks like every enemy that has that orange cube attached to them explodes. Just like the ones in the green path. Or the fungal wastes, I believe. I've never actually seen these guys attack before. Oh wait, I've seen this before. Looks like we won the Trial of the Warrior. Charm Notch. It's a pretty good reward. Welcome back, warrior. Make a contribution and you can enter the Trial of the Conqueror. Very well then. A new trial is open to you. I hope your performance is spectacular. Alright, so we changed our loadout. We'll try to be more aggressive with the Dream Shield and the Defender's Crest. And then hopefully Spell Twister will allow us to heal more often or use our spells more. And of course, keep the Long Nail. This guy's new. Is that dash move? Feels as if everyone has a dash move now. Oops. That was silly. Oof. Ah. That's unfortunate. All right, third time's the charm. Oh, that's not. Now the exploding bird soon. Oops. Then the big one. All right, aerial combat. These guys are new, but they're like the same enemy as in the green path. Thank you. Whoa, big guys. So, multiple shots, but in seemingly random directions. But can be easily dodged from afar. Plus the dream shield is pretty nice. Just being a little greedy there. And there. So he's enraged, moves faster, shoots faster. And his cooldown for shooting is lower, but not too bad. Oh, looks like we won. Pale ore. So maybe we can upgrade our nail again. Trial of the Fool. Alright, so we'll return to the Colosseum at a later time when we have more charms available. It's a nice bench. How did you find me? Down here where the world ends? Yes, I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary nail master, Oro. It is the law of the great nail sage that I must pass down my teachings to those who are worthy. But no law forbids me from exacting a payment for my time. If you truly wish to train under me, prove it with Geo. 800, not too bad. Gas! Master the dash slash. To concentrate energy into the nail, hold X, release the button while dashing to perform the dash slash. I must say you are an excellent pupil. Your skill with the nail and your thirst to become stronger. You remind me of my brothers. I've taught you all I can. Go back into the world, traveler, and leave me to my solitude. Bam. Quick slash. Oops. Allows the bear to slash much more rapidly with their nail. Consume the howling wraiths. While holding up to unleash the wraiths, tap B. And we're back. Whee. Looks like we have about 11 more, I think. Alright, well, we got a little bit of stuff done this episode. We got Quick Slash, and then we gained a new Nail ability, Dash Slash. Looks like we have two more of those to go, but I'm not too sure where to explore now. We beat two trials in the Colosseum. Perhaps we can go down here. Yeah, or we can try getting over to this guy. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Well, see ya.